discover me, discovering you.
Rob in itself is literally the most selfless, caring, and genuine man that I wish I could be. And I strive to be like him every single day.
How do you put into words how much you love and care for a person that has been with you your whole life? Has cared for you, has stuck by you, has prayed for you. How do you express to people such an amazing, passionate, caring person? Someone who was there for me when I was sad. Someone who would scream at bullies for me when they wouldn't let me sit at the dinner table. The simplest way to put it is that she's my hero, my best friend, and my lifeline. With all that being said, the day I started having to share that beautiful sister with some guy, I wasn't the happiest of campers.
Something about the way the hair falls in your face. I love the shape you take when crawling towards the pillowcase. You tell me where to go, and though I might leave to find it, I'll never let your head hit the bed without my hand behind it. You want love, we'll make it. Swim in a deep sea of blankets. Take all your big plans and break them. This is
bad. There's not enough words to describe my love to you, but an eternal amount of actions to show you, and I will spend this life and the next proving that. I promise to always tell you that I love you when I first wake up and right before bed.
Robert, the love we have for each other can't be bought, it can't be faked, and it doesn't happen often. And because of this love, I stand here today making the easiest decision of my life, of becoming your wife again. I never would have thought that I would get the chance to promise myself to the person I consider to be my best friend, my love, and my partner in crime, and my high school sweetheart.
As two lives become one, may the Father above bless their hearts and their home with an abundance of love. As two lives become one and they pledge to each other, their hearts intertwined, professing love for one another. As two lives become one, let no one come between, and may God richly bless a future he's already seen.
When I saw you,
here's to the one of you.
Stars, I knew it wouldn't be the last time. Scrolling through the
mail. Now, by the power invested in me by Universal Life Church.org, I now re-pronounce you man and wife. You may not kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my distinct honor and privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Robert and Jessica Klein.
We will never fade away. We could sail the skies together till our skin is old and weathered. By your side, I will stay. We will never fade. If I said I never thought about walking away, I would be a liar, I'd be wrong. Even in the hardest times, we found our way home, driving through the dark.
You know that I love her to the end of the world. And I love him as well, to the end of the world. And it's all about family. And I told Robert, I said, she's going to be a lot of work. And Robert, you made it. Raise your glass.
Come away with me in the night.